All right, guys, this is a band kettlebell or a band and weighted row. The reason why we do this is a band, the more you pull on it, the more tension there is. So at the top of the movement is where you're gonna have the most tension, which is where you want it. You wanna go ahead and take the band, put your arm through it, wrap it around. I usually like it in between these two fingers. And then from there, what you can do is step on it, and the further up you step on it, the more tension there is going to be. Then you wrap your hand around the kettlebell, and then you have a band and a kettlebell rope. That's not enough tension. You step up a little further. Awesome movement, great way to add tension and add some variation to rows.